What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to change your default homepage on Google Chrome. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. On your Chrome browser, click on the burger menu on the top right to access your settings. From here, navigate to the On Startup section. This will allow you to enable the Open a specific page or set of pages option. When selecting Add a new page, you can enter the site URL and click on Add. After adding the page, it will be saved and it will open up once you start Chrome or visit your homepage. When clicking on Use current pages, all of your currently open tabs will be saved and will reopen as your homepage. Click on the burger menu for each page to edit its URL or to completely remove it. In case you're using the mobile app version of Google Chrome and you're signed in to the same account, then these settings will transfer to your other devices. You can also change all of these settings on the mobile version. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.